boys and girls, how are you? Happy Sabbath. I want to show you somebody. I want to show you my friend. This here is Wolfie. Hello, Wolfie. And Wolfie is such a good dog. You know what he's good at? Wolfie is good at protecting us. When there are people, strangers walking around the house on the other side of the fence, he goes and he runs and he barks at them and he makes sure that they know they're not welcome here. But he's also good. You want to see it? What else? Wolf? Paw? Paw, boy? Paw? There we go. Good boy. And you know what that means? The other day I was crying. Good boy. Look at that. The other day my heart was so sore and I was crying. And he came and he gave me his paw. And he was just saying, I love you. It's okay. Now, the Bible tells us that Jesus is the Lion of Judah, and as the Lion of Judah, he is strong, so he can protect us. But you know what? He's also got a big heart, and he loves us, and he touches us, and he puts his hands on us, and he just makes sure that we know that he just loves us so much. Now, there's an enemy called the devil, and this enemy always wants to come into our hearts. But whenever we think the enemy is coming to our hearts, we must call on Jesus, because he's the Lion and he'll protect us from the devil. We don't have to worry about that. And if our hearts are sore or we just need a little bit of extra love, Jesus will just come and he'll put his hands on you and he'll just wrap you and just love you, just like Wolfie does with me. So when you see a dog, remember the Lion. Jesus is the Lion and he's always there to protect you and to love you. Have an awesome Sabbath. Please go and tell your mommies about the Lion of Judah that loves and protects you.